And it's time to know which team won MLS Cup 21.
Against Philadelphia. But after seven seasons of their existence, a first trophy for New York City FC.
With all the hype the media has been building this day, the insane pre-game show, and the historical importance of this MLS Cup for New York FC fans, I think fans and players are more than ready for this MLS Cup 21 here in Providence Park to kick off.
Jack it up.
And just as both teams take the field, this is a very fast track, so we'll see how it goes. Seems that in this first funnel, very close, but only 3 stages in the first funnel, drawn to the second yellow funnel. And here it seems that, I was gonna say Portland has the edge, but no, it ends up New York City, who wins the first track and earns 3 points for his team.
And just as the second half begins, this is also a very, very fast track. The Marbles also get the battle. We'll see who comes up top here, and the two captains going to their respective funnels first. We'll concentrate a bit more on the blue funnel, which has mostly Portland Timbers marbles, and the other funnel mostly are New York. We see the captain following up here in the blue track. So the blue track, the first Portland Timbers marble drop out, and we'll see what happened in the red funnel, because too many funnels to keep your eyes on. So in this funnel we got the first New York captain first, and a few New York marbles. It seems that the first New York marble is gonna drop. Yes, a New York marble drops. Then another New York marble, then a Portland Timbers marbles. Let's see it in a slow-mo. So you've got slow-mo here, and you see that the first marble to drop is a New York marble, followed by another New York marble, which I think is the captain, then a Portland marble, and last a New York marble, which will eventually drop. And it's time to know which team won MLS Cup 21.